I've seen people saying to me, I want to kill you or you should die. But it's not about me, it's about the book. I make no apologies for the book. I'm very proud of it.
How can anyone think they're not coming after the children after seeing books like this for sale openly in Big W?
I'm happy to report though that Big W is still selling the book online. So to me, that seems like a gesture that says they still support the book. They also have to keep their workers safe. Educating people about sex doesn't make them go out and want to do the thing that they've been educated about. It really doesn't. It's been checked and rechecked and tested and scientifically, statistically proven that the earlier people get sex education that's comprehensive and science-based, the later that they'll actually have sex, and that sex will be safer and consensual, more likely. Absolutely your choice whether you read it or read it with your kids. Nobody's trying to force anything down anybody's throats. But I do think that education is an absolute cornerstone in preventing sexual abuse.